So these are fish schooling up. This is at the bottom of the Scott River. These fish are waiting for enough flow to make it up Scott River into the valley. But at only 16 c.f.s, they're pretty well stranded right here for the time being. A couple of hundred fish.